really excited to have him, and we're excited to have a whole big cast of JTFers here. So please put your hands together for the one, the only, the original, Justin Funnick!
Thank you. okay, don't.
Wait, so you still care about me?
You called me crying like 10 times.
You said that I wasn't expressive enough for you. So there I go, pouring out my feelings on the phone to you at 4 o'clock in the morning. And now you finally make the quiche I've been asking you to make for the last 3 years.
You got spoiled by the quiche. I made it one time.
What's that a metaphor for, really?
Oh, you want to get all literary and... Okay. This quiche represents...
What?
Us. And I haven't felt like...
I want to hear how it represents us. Why don't you go into detail?
You know what? I made this joke. You know what? I will!
Yeah.
I will.
All right, Janet. Do it.
Fine, Mark.
Back again with the formalities. I can watch you have this inner monologue, or you could just tell me what you're thinking.
Weird thing is, I love and hate quiche. Much like I love and hate you, Mark.
Well, I just love the hell out of quiche, Janet. It means everything to me. Your quiche means everything to me.
This is the love quiche.
The quiche of love.
The quiche of love. This here is our love quiche.
The quiche of love.
Our love, when it comes hot out of the oven. But I hate how much work it takes to make. I have to douse the ovens and crack the eggs and beat them all up and put them into this little tray. And wait very long for it to be eating me done. This is a lucky.
It ain't easy to eat your quiche. Sometimes I come home and I don't feel like putting things in my mouth. But then I do. I take your quiche right out of the fridge. I stick it into my mouth and I realize it wasn't good as the last one.
And this is
Oh my.
It was a terrible idea. We only had to come here to do this.
Well, I'm just being honest. In case I screw up, you guys know why.
Because you haven't slept in 72 hours?
Yeah, we ran out of Bustelo at the market, and that's what helps me sleep. And...
I love you think that's hard, and just because she's dead, sleep 72 hours.
Hey, listen, I haven't been sleeping well either. It's not entirely our fault. We mess up, it's our fault. We're a team here, okay?
All right,
it's the three of us. She messes up, we mess up.
Okay.
I mess up, he mess up.
Sure,
if you mess up, we blame the entire
team. That's the problem here. You guys always mess it up, and you guys are always blaming it on me. I want to throw this into like perspective right now, because it feels like, you know, it's like two balls of fire coming at me, and I'm like, you know, why? Okay, the rookie, all right, at least I'm sleeping, you know? I'm taking responsibility for this cake shop and I'm sleeping.
You can't say that my lack of sleep means that I'm not dedicated.
That's exactly what that means. You would sleep if you were dedicated, Marsha.
Totally dedicated, Jake. And I'm also having a nervous breakdown.
All right.
Oh my God.
Oh, that was my fault. Look, these balls of fire are coming right at me. It's like a blast. It's like what I'm talking about. It's gonna be okay. Just like drink something.
I believe Arnold when he says it's gonna be okay. I don't believe you, Jake.
Okay. Well, I never said it was gonna be okay. So I don't know why you're even thinking I would say that.
There's no I in team.
Where
there's
you?
No I in team.
You know where there's an I?
Please tell me.
An invoice, and we haven't paid our. I might be a rookie, but I know finances!
Crowd.
then you need me. But I see you too back then, trying to please me. I know that you've been looking at my finances. I saw what you did to my computer. You stole my taxes. I know that too soon.
Just dolls. They
voices in my head. Oh my God, they're talking to me.
You'll be dead just like this American girl.
No, no.
And that one too.
No, not Esther.
Esther is going to go away. That is all I have to say. But wait, I don't have to just say that because I have to tell you, you've got those voices.
I think I'm gonna apply to Toys R Us.
Together for a long time. So what's another couple of years, right?
I, I,
Mark has a dangerous streak to him. Like he's hiding a lot of things. Yeah, but you know what? That's cool because I totally like investigating.
Yeah, it's good to have somebody who's got a little mystery.
Like, yeah, I like a little distrust in my relationship.
Yeah,
you know?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Fire.
Fire. Yeah.
Something
hot. Ooh, yeah.
Did you just clean my mouth with your finger? My mouth through your finger.
You know, sometimes you need someone to cuddle.